Our last game of the day is between TAS and IE Weldon. TAS is the navy blue team, and IE Weldon is the purple team. It is currently 0-0, 1.5 minutes in the first half. And it's the end of the first half, and TAS is leading IE Weldon 1-0. The second half will commence in approximately 5 minutes. There is 9 minutes left in the second half. TAS is leading 2-0 over IE Welden. There's a lengthy ankle injury, stoppage time just before the end of the first half, so we are pushed back a little bit, but there is officially 9 minutes and 20 seconds left in the game. And that concludes the last game for the Trent University Girls High School Soccer Tournament. TAS wins over IE Weldon 3-0. They are the division winners, and they will be receiving their medals shortly. Thanks for watching.